Hey, what's going on guys, Sandeep here, and this is a quick Android fix that sometimes you start getting this notification that downloading English US offline speech recognition language pack waiting for network. And this notifications won't go away, it stays there. To get rid of this notification, you have to open the menu and then go to settings and then look for Google option, tap on it. Now scroll down to bottom and tap on settings for Google Apps. Tap on search assistant and voice and then tap on voice again and tap on offline speech recognition. And this is where it is downloading language packs. So to get rid of this notification, go to auto update and tap on do not auto update languages. Select this option and then you have to restart your Android smartphone. After the restart, you won't get that notification anymore. But if you are still getting that notifications, go to settings, then apps and notifications. Then tap on see all apps and tap on these three little dots and tap on show system so that you can see system apps. Look for download manager app and open it. Go to storage and cache and clear cache and clear storage. Tap on these options and delete the app data. Now it will download those language packages which were pending and you won't get that notification. But if you are still getting that notification, go to all apps and here look for speech services by Google. Tap on this option and do the same thing, clear cache and clear storage. So you have to delete the app data for speech services by Google. And after this, you won't get that notification anymore. But if you are still getting, you can try to force stop speech services by Google. So disabling this service will stop that notification as well. But this is the last option you should do. And that's all for this quick video guys. Hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also press the bell icon to get notified about new videos. And I will see you in my next video.